full week to prepare ahead of Dagenham on Saturday. Has that whole week without a Tuesday game helped, given the circumstances?
Yeah, it has, because it's given us an opportunity, as I say, to work on some stuff that we, you know, we do need to touch up on a few areas. So hopefully we've done that. We've got another day tomorrow of work before we travel. And just to give ourselves the best opportunity to get maximum points going to Dagenham. You know, we're certainly not going there setting up to draw. We're going all out. We're gonna go to win the game. That's what we've worked on this week, and that'll be again the same theme tomorrow, taking it into the game on Saturday.